Your boy got the full body do-rag out.
Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds doing tussie slides in both ears. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas strip tonight.
Hey y'all, it's been a while since I vlogged, but we're back for my birthday, okay? Yeah, so today I am getting my hair done and my lashes done. So I'm going to this new girl, I think her name's Marcel. I don't know. I never met her before. But I'm getting a wig installed. And this is my curly wig. I'm gonna show you guys. From my hair company and extension. So go shop. Let me see. Hopefully this is not her. It's a water wave 13x6. 20-inch frontal and 30-inch bundles. So yeah, that's that. For my trip, I'm going to Punta Cana. I didn't even tell you guys, but I'm going to Punta Cana for my birthday, and that's Sunday. Today is currently Thursday. So yeah, I'm getting my hair done and my lashes done. This is just another way I just threw on so I don't look crazy. So yeah, doing that today. Tomorrow I'm getting my nails and toes done. And Saturday I'm having a brunch. So I'm gonna be vlogging the whole weekend. I'm gonna vlog the whole weekend and I'm gonna vlog my trips. It's gonna be like two separate vlogs. So this is gonna be like a get ready with me plus my brunch, and then the other one's gonna be a vlog. Yeah, maybe, I don't know, I'll see which one I want to put the brunch in. But yeah, I just wanted to check in with you guys first, and then I will try. I got a whole new camera. I didn't even figure out how to work it this morning. I was doing this, washing my hair and blow drying and all this stuff, so I didn't have time. Because I got the Sony ZV-1 for vlogging. So I had to vlog my other camera's big, and I don't have to vlog my phone, but it's fine. So I'm gonna vlog inside. I'm gonna see if she lets me, but she should be fine. But yeah, so I'll see you. Oh, I got a little smoothie because I'm hungry. Tropical smoothie. I got the Jetty Punch. I think it's Bahama Mama, but I ain't want a big one. They're so big. But I'm about to start rambling. I will see you guys inside.
Okay, here's my boy Dale. She's so nice, y'all. But yeah, this is how it looks. So I'll come back and show you guys.
My lashes done with Tracy, so I'm about to go inside. She just texted me, so I'll see you guys inside. Look at my hair and my new Skims. It's gonna be in a new haul, but so y'all, update. Earlier I got my toes done. I don't think I vlogged in there, but I didn't vlog before because I was rushing. So yeah, I'm just tired now. I got my toes done. They're cute. I'll show you guys. So I was supposed to have a nail appointment at 3. It got canceled. So I literally hit up everybody in the DMV to see someone's available to do my nails. Nobody's available. And even like the nail salon, like the Asian one, I can go to, but I'm gonna just be like upset if my nails aren't right, because they just don't know how to do it. So I'm just about to get some press ones. Look, try to get some acrylics for my birthday, didn't work out, so I'm about to get some press ones and call it a day at this point, because it's crazy. And there's cute press ones, so I'm not really like mad. I guess God just wanted me to save my money, okay? And I ain't mad at it, but when I get back from vacay, I'll probably get my nails done. Because I do want to wear acrylics, so. Yeah. So, I just ate. right now I'm about to try and pack some. I'm trying to make some TikToks with all the outfits. I would show you guys, but it looks crazy. But so I'll make some TikToks, and I think I'm gonna go to Ulta to get some. I want a moisturizer. I use the Ordinary Face moisturizer. I want a little one. And I'm gonna get some press-on nails there because they have cute ones. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a few. And my hair looks good. So I'm debating if I want to keep it like this. Like, at first I was gonna wear like this for my brunch and then take it out, do like a middle part. But since it's like more curly than I thought, I'm just like, maybe just leave it up, because everybody's saying my hair's cute. So I might just leave it up, so it could just be out of my face too. But then I'm wearing a hat with one of my looks, so I don't know. We'll see. I might just wear it like this there and then change it. That might be a lot though, because this hair is kind of hard to tame. Just because the curl pattern is more like thick. But yeah. Okay, so I'll see you guys in a few.
Use the right two lanes to continue onto I-395 South.
You guys, we're on the way to my birthday brunch. I'm on my new camera, so I'm trying to get used to it because it's like all the stuff in the spring.
Your boy got the full body do-rag out.
Yeah. We gone, stop, we good, stop, chill, we on, yeah. Scale, let's go, Domingo, let's go, take, let's go, sit, let's roll, straightening, 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 yeah, straightening, straightening, straightening.
I'm so lit right now. It's crazy. What is on my face? But yes, I had so much fun at my birthday brunch, y'all. Look at my necklace. I had so much fun. Thank you to all my friends for coming. I love y'all so much. I had so much fun. It was lit. I'm lit still. So tomorrow I'm gonna do a new vlog. That's the end of my self-care. I know it's a little janky, but yeah, we got through it. So tomorrow's gonna be my vacay vlog. I'm gonna just vlog from going to the airport and all that. I love this new camera. It's so small and cute. And yeah, so shop is from that shop, Lord. Top is from Nasty Gal. Skirt is from, I think my skirt is from Nasty Gal. My top, hold on, we just gonna look it up right now. ASOS. Skirts from Nasty Gal. Top is from ASOS. My shoes is Alexander Wang. Watch is JBW. Rings is Shein. Nails by Zariah. I don't even think I showed y'all my nails after I got them done, but this is the nails. So cute. For a last minute appointment, she did bomb, so I'm happy. And my other bracelet is JBW as well. Currently at Target. We have some more stuff to get from for the vacay, but I have on my heels. I didn't bring no flats, so I'm not walking around Target with heels. No. And my earrings is from Banter, I think that's what it's called, and my necklace. So yep, I look so cute. And my hair's, I'm just link everything in the bio, not the bio, I'm gonna link everything in the description box. So y'all just check that out. But thank you guys for watching my self-care. Not self-care. My get ready with me maintenance vlog for my vacay. I'm so excited. I haven't been out the country, y'all, in years. Years. The last time I went out the country was Cancun. That was like 3-4 years ago. So I'm so excited. My boyfriend's coming. This is first time out the country. He just got his passport in time. So I'm so happy. So yeah, it's gonna be lit, okay? So check out that vlog. This is gonna go up first, of course, but And I'm gonna do a collective haul as well. It'll show everything that I've been wearing. So that'll have all the links as well. But yep, thank you guys for tuning in for this vlog. Love you guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. And I will see you in my vacay vlog. Bye. If I let you go, am I ready? Action. These days, no kumaye. Niggas be passing. Living in the middle. This shit my job, you mad. And it pretty mixed up. Fuck this, my shit ain't all bad.